Let me tell you something about being. No, there's no nothing about it, cause it hasn't happened to me. If you hadn't noticed, I'd be flowing on the freaking beat. Notice me, part two, you can tell by the beat. And me bringing the heat along with it.
Hey everyone, this is Keyshawn, and welcome back to the Try Not to Laugh Challenge.
As you see, we're not in our mom's house or dad's house.
Yeah, we're not in our specific recording place. Yeah, this is our cousin's house. Yeah, we, yeah, I decided to record here.
And the only reason we went here is because of the pizza.
I mean, yeah.
But I didn't even eat the pizza, so I don't think that was going to work.
So my cousin's birthday, all that, yada, yada, yada. Okay. That is no matter right now. The only matter is that we are going to do the Try Not to Laugh Challenge.
That's what, and if you hear
other people in the background.
Yeah, that's our cousin's freaking, yeah.
Like, we literally had to find a whole entire place just to get quiet, just to get settled down.
And let me tell you guys something. I see a whole 2 bags of cereal in here. And Gatorade in here. I can show y'all right now, but Keyshawn probably won't let me do that.
No.
Look at that.
Yeah, too. Yeah, they got.
And this.
Yeah, see, like, they got all that stuff in here. And, yeah. So we finna get into the Try Not to Laugh Challenge. Let's get it.
Now, baby, so these exercises that you're gonna do now from now on, they got to be killer.
I mean, that's kind of interesting, but not funny.
Now here's my scandal. I wanna get you home and double up. I ain't talking about Playboy, cause silicone parts are made for toys.
That's not funny.
Well, that I wasn't even smiling.
Yeah, I just. Yeah,
This guy controlling the bowl knew what he was doing.
Go ahead and shake a little baby milkshake. What's in my hands to get your hoe? Bills paid. Money bring the hoes to the yard. Damn right, if you shake it, then it's yours. Poker face.
Are you able to show this in the video?
I mean,
handstand, she twerking on the wall. Can't stand a broke nigga at all. This money I got, bring the hoe.
I don't think we're allowed to show that in the video.
I don't think so. I mean, we probably can't unless if the song's maybe not copyrighted.
The song's probably gonna be copyrighted.
It probably is, but I'll probably edit it out after if it's too copyrighted, but
Or too inappropriate,
whatever bullcrap like that. But
so
I said I wish this would come and try me talking all that, but when you see me walk straight by me, what you wanna do? Make that bitch go do 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 do. Don't play, hoe, I will shoot. Don't f***ing play with me, boo boo.
Hey, don't play with her, bro. It's not funny. Don't be playing with her, bro.
She'll pull out a 22.
What the heck is this? Left the house spotless and then you leave it a freaking ruin. This is why we get mad at each other. See? Do you see this? Put the pillow back. Pigs now? What are we, pigs? You know this goes here. I gave you your little game section for you. So it's easy to reach. Have something over because look at this. Can you like do something?
I win.
Tell me when you see me. I asked for one thing.
Alright guys, that's the end of the video. I win.
No! Bruh, I don't... Bruh, that flipped rug, bruh. Like, that part of the rug being flipped over. Right. Like, you have somebody over. What is this? I wasn't laughing at the beginning. But, like, until it got to that point, it was like, bro.
Let's go a couple more,
then I'm gonna end this video.
Miss Greenwood, I hope you know my mama was lying when she came to meet you the other day.
I was already laughing. Or smiling.
Talking about how you doing.
No, listen, because I remember this was the first person I've ever reacted to my first time. No, that's not the first. My first one was Kobe, actually. The second one, I think it was this one. I think it was this person, because I remember actually laughing at this person.
As soon as the TikTok started, you were already smiling.
No, it's because, I remember watching this person, but hold on.
Miss Greenwood, I hope you know my mama was lying when she came to meet you the other day.
What you lying about?
Talking about I be doing my homework and stuff. I ain't never did my homework. And then she gonna say, call her if you got some problems. She got some problems, because she ain't even got no phone. She used the government phone. It only worked for 3 days.
I figured.
How she gonna call you? She ain't got no phone, bro. And then she gonna talk about my daddy gonna come get me. I don't even know my daddy. She just be lying, man. She know what she be doing, too.
What she be doing?
I can't tell y'all that, but just know.
I figured she was lying.
Then guess what? Don't tell nobody, Miss Greenwood. You want me to tell you? I'm finna tell you what really happened. Mm-hmm. He had me and my stepdad thinking he was my daddy, the man white. He white.
So she just a liar.
Absolutely.
She do this often?
All the time.
You get that from her?
I might.
I think it's hereditary.
It probably is, because my grandma be lying too. All she do is tell other folks' business and lie, just like my mama. Just be in church lying. Miss.
I ain't laugh at this one. I ain't laugh at this one, so I'm good.
Give me that beep, beep. That two. Running our hands through my pro. Bouncing on 24. Why they stand on? It's the remix to Ignition, hot and fresh. Oh,
that was not supposed to be as funny as it is, bro.
And I...
You specifically said that if she falls off, it's so funny. That was not supposed to be as funny as expected.
I did not know she was actually going to fall. Cause every single time fat people are on like a bike or something, they fall. So I expected this one to happen, and it actually happened.
Oh my freaking lord. Okay. We're done with this.
Alright, at least one more.
One more, okay.
Okay.
They say if you use this filter, you look like your dad.
Nope, not at all. I'll tell you what though, I look more like my dad's best friend.
They say.
Yeah, it's like a reference or something.
You don't get it?
No, I don't.
Hold on, let me play it again.
Okay, so that's enough for the Try Not to Laugh challenge forever. that's enough for the Try Not to Laugh challenge for today.
That last account was good.
So yeah, I'm finna end this video. I don't feel like it's okay then. I need you to do my intro. Not intro, outro.
You can do your own outro.
So yeah, you can do it.
You do
it.
So guys, if you like the video, please press that. If you like the video, please press the like button. What?
Subscribe if you haven't.
If you like the video, if you like the video, please press the like button. Subscribe if you haven't. I'll see you in another video.
Bye-bye.
Yo, I just wanna be noticed, and I don't know if you know this. My popular song is sad. Just like how my flow is. Ooh. I got bars.